County health officials have just planted a testing resource here in one of the hardest hit communities, Pacoima, and this public health department kiosk will be here in this parking lot for the next 3 months, testing residents Monday through Friday. And take a look here. We're just across from the parking lot, from the entrance here to Vallarta Supermarket. This is a perfect example of why this is needed. We'll show you inside the supermarket this morning. Essential grocery store workers bearing the pandemic in one of the most trafficked businesses, and county leaders say these are workers risking their lives to keep society running, most of them among the Latinx community, which is seeing skyrocketing numbers. Deaths among Latinos are up over 1,000% since November, and Latinos are particularly susceptible in these neighborhoods because dense housing and crowded living conditions, along with a higher proportion of essential workers than in other communities. So other areas being targeted by the county also include Boyle Heights, MacArthur Park, South LA, where minority residents are disproportionately impacted. Now, you do have to make an appointment, COVID-19.lacounty.gov/testing, and this will be available Monday through Friday for the next 3 weeks. Another resource for local residents here in Pacoima. Reporting live, we'll send it back to you in the studio.